Availability. Availability means authorized users are granted timely and uninterrupted access to the resources or objects. That is, the system is present and ready for use as and when required. If a security mechanism offers availability, it offers a high level of assurance that the data, objects, or resources are accessible to authorized users. Availability is having the information available right when it is required to the users. The assurance that the content of a message can be accessed when required by those allowed to access it. For example, service disruptions in a network due to hardware failures or power outage and system upgrades which could make the system or network unavailable. Redundancies, fault tolerant systems and backups are popular methods that organizations generally use in today's time to protect against the loss of availability. Let's consider another example. Consider the electricity utility co-op that provides power to a large region of the country. The power company relies on the availability of the information on electricity production, especially supply and demand. Loss of availability of that information means they cannot adequately perform their mission and could result in an underproduction of electricity and rolling blackouts. A violation of availability could be as simple as failing to backup critical data within an organization. If primary servers experience a power surge that knocks out their hard disk, the information on those disks may not be available when it is needed for mission completion. An intruder could simply cripple an organization by making critical information unavailable when it is required. Denial of service or DOS attacks violate availability by making important servers unavailable to the organizations or the customers. There are numerous threats to availability. These include device failure, software errors, and environmental issues. There are also some forms of attacks that focus on violation of availability, including DOS attacks, resource destruction, and communication interruption. There are numerous countermeasures that can ensure availability against possible threats. These include designing intermediate delivery systems, using access control more effectively and efficiently, monitoring the performance and network traffic, using firewalls and routers to prevent denial of service attacks, implementing redundancies for critical systems or infrastructure, and maintaining and testing backup systems. Most security policies as well as business continuity planning focus on the use of fault tolerance features at the various levels of access, storage, or security, with the goal of eliminating single point of failure to maintain the availability of critical systems.